Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield's protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding shield in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the harm room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
Okay.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Okay. Do I have access to any more of the doors yet? That's what this face is for, right?
The second one was installed at Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
I received this from an anonymous source who described waking
up
the
mead dispenser.
The sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached the chaos with caution and captured this exclusive.
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years.
So,
Industries archive.
Do that or nothing. I'm not getting you any water.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret shield base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
Yeah,
no need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Cool. There's no collectibles here. Search in this room. There's got to be something in this room, right? Maybe not. Maybe there doesn't got to be.
Kinda surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep. That's where we found you. Not much left of it now.
Well, that's something.
Ready.
Powering up.
Yeah, there you said
Whoa!
That.
What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your work! Virtual bad guys.
Excellently done.
Yes, thank you. I know how to dodge.
Splendid. That will do, I think. Well done. Splendid.
Mm-hmm.
Excellently done. I think. Well done.
Yeah.
Here we go.
like me now. Dead.
It's over? Let's do it again!
If you wish. But I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates.
Okay.
Dr. Banner.
Iconic mission chain? Ooh, okay. Why did it stop talking all of a sudden?
Ready to get out some of that aggression, Hulk?
Okay, sure.
Training begins now.
I feel like it's not really turning yellow, is it?
I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you?
Sure.
Should we start?
Punch in the face. Rage. Okay.
Let's begin. If I had hands, I would have pulled.
Rage recovery.
Steady.
Is it? Okay. I don't think I fully understood that one.
Here we go.
Make use of rage.
Okay, let's try something new.
Defeat waves of enemies, okay.
Steady now.
Yeah, who attacks on it, hmm?
We should probably call it there before you smash a hole in the harm room.
Okay. Whatever you say. Yeah, trophy. Trying on perfection. Okay.
Yeah.
two. Who else wants some?
Let's get this party started.
Somebody up here. Oh. Three more? Shield away, dude.
Thank you.
enemies have been defeated.
Yeah, they have.